And now, please welcome Coyotes prospect and ASU Sun Devils captain, Josh Doan, alongside his father, former Coyotes captain and Arizona legend, Shane Doan. At this time, we call upon Coyotes alternate captain Lawson Krause and Jets alternate captain Mark Scheifele to come to center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop. Once again, let's hear it for Shane and Josh Doan.
So Josh Doan of Arizona State will now jump on a Southwest Airlines flight and fly to Las Vegas because his Sun Devils play North Dakota tomorrow at the home of the Vegas Golden Knights, T-Mobile Arena. So he's going to get some fist bumps on the way by. Of course, his dad, hockey royalty here in the desert, longtime Coyote captain Shane Doan. And we're moments away from puck drop here. The student section of Arizona State that went crazy when Josh Doan scored that first goal